I think ARU is special for a number of different reasons. We've got a very big paramedic team here, as well as supplementing it with really good academics from loads of other areas. We've got incredible facilities, things like the anatomy lab over in the medical school that we're able to go and use, as well as all the state-of-the-art equipment that we have in our own labs. And it's also about the things that we offer above and beyond that other universities just don't do, allowing third years to come and teach first years, our top-rate research internships where students are paid to undertake research with the staff. There's so many reasons why ARU is a great place to study.
I really like the lectures at ARU. You get a lot of support and they make it quite interactive so that it's really applicable to practice.
We do blocks of placement with the ambulance service where you go out as a third person on an ambulance crew, and then we also send our students to non-ambulance placements where they get to work with other health professionals and understand the whole of the patient journey.
I'm currently on placement with the London Ambulance Service. We attend different jobs every day. There's a different variety. I have a mentor that I go around each shift with. I absolutely love it and I wouldn't change it for the world.
The biggest misconception about being a paramedic, that all we deal with is trauma. So trauma is your road traffic collisions or your fall from heights. But really what we do is we deal with the everyday public dealing with their own emergencies. So when people are in pain or when they've hurt themselves.
On the side of my studies, I take part in a variety of sports. My main sport is futsal. I'm the team captain of the sport and it's running really well at the minute.
Being a paramedic's really varied. Some of our students are working in a huge variety of places. They're working in walk-in centres, they're working in GP practices. Lots of them are still working in A&E ambulance operations, so frontline responding to 999 emergency calls. Some people work in universities doing research. It's a really broad career that you can go into.
The words I would use to describe my ARU experience are varied, fast-paced and enjoyable.